Back with another video. We're gonna do a little catfishing today. Let's get set up. Today we're gonna be using night crawlers. Big one out there. It's not that hot out today, guys. Overcast. If we catch anything today, I'm gonna do a catch, clean, and cook. Catch, clean, and cook, guys. Catch, clean, and cook. Let's clean it. Let's clean it. Let's clean it. Look like I'm getting a bite already. Hoping I bring the right size weight. If not, it's going to be short. Yeah, guys, we brought a weight for it. Sorry about the angle of the camera, guys. Still waiting on my tripod. Sorry, guys, I had to retie my line. It broke on me. So let's get this one baited and throw it out. I have two tight line and one with a bobble on it. Got worm on there and the bubble. Someone was out here using shrimp. I see they didn't clean up their trash. So, we're going to wait and see what we get, guys. And I'll bring you back. Guys, I thought I had the camera rolling, but it wasn't. So, I caught a brim on my big pole. Let's throw it back out. Fishing in this park in Memphis, Tennessee. I'll bring you guys back if I get another bite, guys. One YouTube hooked into one. I don't know what it is. He's fighting pretty good. He got that pole bent. Look like a cat. Look like I got a catfish, guys. He bit it and I got it. Catfish, guys. Catfish. Got me one. Take a picture of it. Yeah, guys, as soon as I got him into the bank, he broke my hook off. So let me re-put me another hook on. Hey, guys, it's starting to sprinkle just a little bit. Not that much. We're going to sit out here and see if we still can't catch any fish. I see a baby deer over there. Right there in the woods. Park is. Nice lake. Slowly. Got the ducks playing over there. And the geese, there was some deers right over there. So I'll bring you back when I get another bite. Guys, just a little brim this time. Nice size brim. I'm keeping him. That's a red ear. Red ear sunfish. He's nice size. I'm keeping him.
I'll bring you guys back when I catch another one, red or sunfish.
Yeah, waiting on another bite to come. Got another one. And another one. Ah, there ain't no turtle pulling that hard. Believe that's a tat. Another catfish, guys. Another catfish.
Guys, we're going to end the video here. Thanks for watching. Like, share, and subscribe. See you next time.